been one hell of a ride, but it's over for me. You've been a good friend to me since way back then. The last 4 months have sent me down into a spiral, a dark place. I'm leaving Cobra Kai in your hands because I know you can accomplish what I couldn't. I wasn't strong enough to accept this defeat, so I did what I did. As you take the dojo, you're also taking my only student. He hasn't been taking this defeat so lightly. He is hungry. He wants revenge. Make sure he gets it.
One, two,
get on the drill, let's go.
Hey, get, hey, hey, get,
back up, let's go.
And that's one of the biggest comeback songs of the week, St. Elmo's Fire of 1986. Beautiful weather we're having in the city today. Yesterday strikes 1 month since the karate tournament took place and made the karate community popular again. As a matter of fact, it became so popular, the city is going to be hosting a huge karate tournament next summer. There, we will hope to see Eagle Fang Karate and Cobra Kai Karate again.
Oh my gosh!
Next summer, you have that next challenge. You need to be ready for whatever comes your way.
Dude, that's only if Cobra Kai even competes. I haven't even heard from them in like
weeks. It doesn't matter who it is. Cobra Kai, Funk Sudo, we're training hard, Emilio. We're staying ready. understand?
Yes, Sensei.
Wait. Where the hell is Lonnie?
I know, man. She's just been busy with her mom, working with her business and everything. And it's okay, though. We're going to see her tonight. Everything's going to be cool. But, you know, she's getting her train on at home when she can.
All right. You know what? You're the champion. And we are so focused. Today's training was beautiful. All right? You got this.
Pipe! Is that all you got? 2 hours and 56 minutes of training? Man, Sensei Jay told me you were hungry. But it's not really looking that way to me. God rest his soul.
Who the hell are you?
Nate. Sensei Nate. I was a good friend of Jay. I know what you're thinking. Why is this clown here? Well, I'm here to teach you to be the best.
Yeah, well, that's Sensei Jay's job.
Yes. Yes, it was. But he's no longer with us, and I am.
What do you mean?
I'm the new owner of this place. Cobra Kai everything.
I don't need your help.
Ha! That's funny. You almost look like you believe that. But we all know that's bullshit. Come on. There's no need to try and hide anything. Everyone knows you got your ass kicked. I'm here to make sure that doesn't happen again. Let's get to work.
Connect with nature. Find your balance. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Find your balance. Find your moment of peace. How do you feel?
My ass hurts.
Language.
I don't know. I just can't really concentrate, Sensei. I feel like I have a lot on my mind.
What's on your mind?
It's just next year our team's supposed to enter the tournament, and I feel like I have a lot to live up to.
Don't prepare for the tournament because it's something you feel like you have to do. Prepare because it's your passion, it's what you really want to do. Is training your passion?
Of course.
Then you're in the right direction. You know what, I got a surprise for you tomorrow. But there's something we got to take care of first.
And what's that?
We got to clean up the place first.
Mikey, look what I just found.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not. And it's a little too late to use them.
Man, this is my favorite time of year. Everything's coming together so well.
Ah, man.
You better not drop those cookies.
Yeah, I know. You know what? I'm gonna let them cool off. It's fine. I'm gonna let them cool off. You know what? I'm gonna turn on the tree as it cools down. Mikey?
Yeah?
Where did you get this tree again?
At some junk, at some yard sale.
Okay, yeah, that explains it.
Wrong view.
Man, I'm sore from this morning's run. Like, Mikey, why are we always having a run?
Hey, Leo. I'm long dead and gone. You're gonna remember one thing.
What is that?
It's in the run. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Hey, Leo, yeah. My Coors. My beer.
Yeah.
You did bring me my Coors, right?
Yeah.
None of that light stuff.
Okay.
though.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Hey, so do you want to watch Coming to America or Uncle Buck?
Oh, wait a minute, shoot! Actually, you know what? Lonnie actually wanted us to meet her downtown to go see the lights. I mean, you want to go?
Alright,
but you guys, but you nerds better not take forever. Okay, yeah, it's fine. We'll take forever. Yeah.
Alright.
Wow, it's pretty. Are you like coming here on
the same? Yeah, I mean, it's pretty, like, your eyes.
Yeah.
About
a dome.
Hey, what's up, Chad? Hey, what up, man?
Recognize?
I mean, I
guess.
Oh my god.
You know, you're really gonna get a training.
You both are. I mean, we went from regular kids and shitty to champions. Our coach has really helped us out. I mean, I think being a sensei is just all
of it. Yeah, I think you're right.
Hey, to be honest, do you think I have a better shot on my next year?
Oh, hell yeah. Look. There's no doubt in my mind that you're better than last time, but I'm gonna be with you every step of the way.
I'll be here for you too.
Promise?
I promise.
Oh?
Leaving so soon?
Yeah, I've been busting my ass for 6 hours. I'm tired.
If you were only as good as that kid that kicked you in your face.
Hey, listen, I don't care what you think about me. Yes, it sucks that we lost the only girl we had on this team, but I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna find the best of the best. With or without you.
So you can tell me what the surprise is now?
Oh shoot, I forgot it was so late. Let's go.
Where are we going?
You'll see.
Hey, what are we doing at the airport?
You'll see.
Oh look, they're here.
Who?
Hey, Uncle Jamal, what's up?
What's up? How you guys doing?
Doing good. I'm always doing good.
This is Nevin. He's my student, but I also adopted him. We took him out.
What's up, Nevin? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. What's up?
Alright guys, let's go home. Oh wait, Nevin, do you have a second with him?
Yeah, I'll be right over.
Alright. Hey guys, I know this is going to be a tough turning point in your lives, and I'm sorry about your mother. She was my sister, and she meant a lot to me. I'm going to do my best I can do to make you guys feel at home and make sure you feel welcome.
So, thanks, Uncle. We appreciate it.
For sure. One more thing. You guys got school tomorrow.
What's up,
Jim? Dude, where are you? Don't tell me you're already gonna be late on day one back, bro.
Now I'll have to call you back.
You!
Oh, you didn't.
I go to school here.
Just transferred.
What? Now I'm stuck here with your ass.
It's not like I want to be here with the Jerry Curl ass.
It's a mullet.
Yeah? You're still a bitch.
You want to go?
Let's fucking go. This isn't over.
Bet your ass it isn't.
This place is huge.
No, right? My business. I figured you're here to negotiate, am I right?
You're amazing. You figured this all out already.
60 minutes. I say to myself, these guys are professional.
And they think Die Hard isn't a Christmas movie.
They want something, huh? A person.
Oh wait. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that.
For real?
Hit it like this.
Yeah, I see. I'm David.
Hey man, I'm Brandon.
Hey, you been here a long time?
Yeah, I just transferred.
Oh, Ward. I just moved out here too.
Oh, sweet.
What do you like to do for fun out here?
I do karate.
I've been hearing about that. Since I got here, it's getting annoying.
I don't know what you've been told, but
do you want to go check out the karate?
We have to show everybody that we are ready to fight. Not just the Eagle Fangs, but the whole city. We have to find the best of the best. The strongest, the most brave, the most determined. That's what it really means to be a Cobra. Because if the city thinks for 1 second we're going to let Cobra Kai get taken down just because of one stupid kick, they're wrong.
Welcome to Cobra Kai.
We're going to come out on top, no matter what.
We're all here for you, Cobra.
Teach them the way of the fist.
Class! Yes, sir! Yes,
let's get started. What's this? This is why you have your panties in a bundle? I had the feeling this was gonna happen.
Damn it, man!
Yeah, I didn't think this was gonna be an issue. Again.
Newsflash, Emilio. Never underestimate your enemy. They'll always have something up their sleeve.
Man, so you're saying we're gonna have to double down on everything that we've been doing? This is insane.
Look, we have 6 months to the next tournament, so we'll be seeing a lot of them. So what are your thoughts?
Sensei, well, if this is the case, then we've got to work harder than ever before. I mean, we're a team.
That's a rad attitude. I'm not gonna let these a-holes ruin our Christmas. By the way, where's Lana?
She told me she had to help work with her mom.
Whatever. Let's get back to training.
They have a lot more people this time. This is starting to get very real.
I see.
I saw some kids picking up a flyer too. They seem to be taking some interest in it.
Have you seen David?
According to Caden, he likes to go on his own out to the place and figure everything out. Don't worry about him, he's fine.
Huh. Where's Caden?
He's taking a shit.
Okay. I just feel bad for Caden and David because they just got dragged into this. This isn't their fight.
It's really funny you say that because I was talking to him on the way here and he's all for it.
Really?
Actually, Sensei, we come from a family of legends, so doing this is pretty cool. Plus, you know everything we need to know to win about Miyagi-Do, so.
Well, if the kids took an interest in the flyers, why don't we do the same? Spread the word about Miyagi-Do, find kids that want to find a balance, who want to have a bright future, who wants to stand up to the bullies.
Sounds like a plan.
What's up, guys?
Hey, Caden, you know the plan now. You ready to go through with this?
Yeah, never already filled me in.
Let's do this.
What are you waiting for? No mercy! Class, fall in. It has come to my attention that we have a new enemy besides Eagle Fangs. Miyagi-Do Karate is emerging from the shadows. We have enemies attacking from both sides, and we cannot let them take us down. We need to be sharp and alert. Besides that, after a couple days of teaching you guys, I'm starting to see some progress, and I have to say, it's still not enough. Yes, we are a team, and yes, we are fighting with force, but we are still incomplete. The rules state in the tournament, we have at least one female for the female division. I need you boys to go get some girls.
Sensei, we don't really talk to any girls like that. I mean, when we try, shit usually goes bad. like one time, I asked this girl if I could find her tickle spot. And when I did, I got a little too excited and I threw a ball over her boobs. And that's the most action I've ever had, actually.
What the hell, man?
I just moved here.
Enough excuses. You guys go to school, filled with girls all around you. This shouldn't be impossible.
Hey guys, I think I might know somebody.
Then get out and find her.
Yes, Sensei!
What?
What?
Okay guys, you can stop now.
Sensei, it's been 3 hours. Do you really think anyone's gonna come?
Honestly, I don't know. All we can do is have patience, hope for the best.
Hey, what's up? Y'all Miyagi-Do?
Yes.
I'm Landon, and I wanna learn some karate.
Hello, Landon. Nice to meet you. I'm Sensei Jamal. Please, without me.
You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go.
Straight. You guys want me to join your karate day and help you win the tournament in 6 months because having a girl on your team is required, but you have two different teams that are also competing and you're trying to take them down in the meantime? Before the event?
Yeah, pretty much.
I think I'm good.
Bro, go get her.
Why don't you go get her?
Because if I talk to her, then I'll be threatened.
Shit.
Go, bro, go get her.
Wait.
You're very desperate. We can't find anyone else to do this, and you're pretty badass yourself.
I just don't see anything in it for me.
You're gonna have to fucking buy this?
Yeah.
Look, I'll do all your homework. All of it.
Listen, this is very important to us. This means the world to me, to us.
Fine.
Show me who the opposing teams are.
Them.
Hey, I gotta take this
call. Go.
Oh, that guy? He's pretty popular, right?
Yeah, that's because he won a recent tournament.
Hey, Selena, what's up?
I wanted to know if I could borrow your notes because it's just
in time. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Just bring him back when you can.
Okay.
All right, cool.
Motherfucker!
Oh, that bro?
Oh, bro!
Dude, hey,
not the end of the world. Why is that? Okay?
Wait, you guys need both of them taken down, right? They're both your enemies?
Yeah.
Wait, have you guys ever thought about taking them down without actually having to do anything?
Whoa. Wait. Explain?
Think about it. If you take one team and tell them that the other team was talking crap about the other one, they're just gonna beef with each other.
Whoa, wait. Some manipulation?
Exactly. They'll be more focused on fighting with each other instead of you guys. You can count me in.
Perfect.
You're still doing my homework.
Shit.
Sorry. There you go. My fault.
So, wait, are you Emilio?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, I'm Nevin. So, you're the champ?
Yep, that's me, yeah.
Alright, well, see you in 6 months.
Wait, what?
Yeah,
I'm trying to turn you. Oh, really? What team are you representing?
Yagida.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw you guys' post a few months back.
Yep.
Well, I mean, that means let the best man win, right?
Yep.
Well, I guess I'll see you around and, sorry about the pants. I'm gonna kick his ass.
Hell yeah.
Otter.
Oh! David, dude. I'm so sorry. Are you okay? So, Jesse, do you really think these lights are gonna work?
Yeah, just wait. Once we start the rumors, they're not gonna know what they're doing to each other.
Why don't we just start now? Jesse and Edson, head out and take care of Miyagi-Do. Me and David will head out and take care of Eagle Man.
Now? Guys, I can't. I have a distant appointment. I can't really miss it. I can't really.
Okay. We can handle it.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready, go! Alright. Now we're gonna do it from the top.
Hey, Sensei! Yeah! Yeah!
Alright, good. Alright, let's take it from the top.
Again?
Do you want to remain undefeated?
Yes, Sensei!
Let's go, Emilio. Here!
Yeah!
Here!
Hey, what the hell are you doing here?
What's happening? Where everyone at?
They had to go do something real quick. They said they'd be back soon, though.
Shit, look at this lane.
It's Cobra Kai.
You lost?
Here to deliver a message to you, baby dicks.
Where are your minions at? Oh, wait, let me guess. They're at Starbucks.
Jesse, how'd you know that? Look, that's besides the point. I'm here to deliver a message.
What's the contents of this message?
Out of our way.
Because we're gonna take you down, and you're not gonna see it coming.
And if not, war's coming.
And if we don't give a shit about your message, then prepare for war.
And we
should be the only ones you guys are worried about. Eagle fans has a lot to say about you guys. Like, your traditions are only good for wiping your asses.
So they think they're more badass than us.
It seems like it. Remember what I told you. You've been warned.
You've been warned.
Hey, kid. Tell Sensei Bobby Hill to keep his distance.
It's so on. Dude, get out of here.
Look at this, it's so cute.
That thing's goofy looking.
Can you get it for me for Christmas?
I'll think about it.
Ah, damn
it! Bro, you suck.
I had that, man, you know I did.
Alright, let's go look around and find something else to do.
For sure.
Do you want to watch a movie?
I'm down, but we gotta get through it first, dude. I'm hungry.
Sounds good to me.
I'm hungry, yes. Okay, alright.
What the hell? Take that off. You look dumb.
What?
Yeah, if only these lights were on, they would look really pretty.
Yeah. Just like you. But I mean, like, if they were on, it'd be pretty. Like, you, like, you're pretty. You know, like.
Let's go get food.
Yeah, let's go get food. Yeah, let's go.
Oh.
If it ain't for me, I'll get you. Is it on the top of the sheet you be spilling? What's that supposed to mean?
You guys are the shit talkers.
You wish.
Yeah, you guys are the ones that started the static.
Oh, really? Shit. Y'all just mad jealous because we're all on top right now all over the city.
Ain't jealous. We got honor and the title will be ours.
You don't know who you're up against.
Yeah.
Maybe I want to find out.
You guys don't want to do this.
Oh, I think we do.
Oh, so you guys want a piece of the champ?
All right, bet.
Put some ice on it. It'll be alright.
Okay, tell me what happened. And why are you wearing my hoodie?
I was cold.
Alright, talk.
We were at the mall and we ran into Miyagi-Do.
Okay.
They started talking about how we were the problem starters and they were getting in our faces about how they're going to take the title this time. And it's all because they got honor.
Wait, Emilio. But who threw the first punch? There was a fight, right?
So he punched
you. Want, and then you, I wait, punch. Wait, stop. You know what? I'm gonna take care of this. First off, I'm sensing for Eagle Fan Karate. And I am starting to grow some gray hairs here. So I would appreciate, Sensei Vegan, if you could tell your students to back off.
What? Vegan?
Yes, I called you vegan. I'm suggesting you need a piece of steak. Looks like you're about to fall over.
Okay. 40-year-old virgin. Your students are the problem.
They think they're hot shit because they won the tournament.
No, they don't think anything. They're just proud of what they accomplished.
I understand, but they don't have to be jerks about it.
No, don't interrupt me, please. Or symbol, whatever you want to call yourself these days. Because they're not jerks. I know my students.
And why should I believe you? You're just some random guy coming in here calling me skinny and Prince? When I know I'm more of a Denzel, I got his charm. Anyways, we're all about having honor. And that's what we're gonna bring to the tournament.
Look, man, whatever. You make them stop, or you and I are gonna have an issue.
I dare you to try something, pal.
Okay.
Sensei!
Awesome. I'm actually off the next couple of weeks for the holidays. Let me know when you're free.
Oh my god.
Be around 2 o'clock. And send.
Yo!
Hey, Vic.
I don't like you, Mike. How you doing,
hey,
brother?
Nice seeing you, man. How's it going? You got Don in here?
You already know. There's the legend who's up right there.
Oh man. Are you okay, man?
I'm trying to cover this up, man.
You look terrible.
I'm here to see you, man.
Yeah, what can you do? Come here. Here. You know Johnny Papa. You know Johnny Papa got you, man. You're
I need help.
After you, my friend. After you.
So what's going on, Mike? I mean, Sensei Mike. I don't want to get the high kick, you know, like you gave me the last time.
That was 25 years ago, man.
Yeah, man. But you know, I've never been right ever since. But so what's going on? Talk to me. What's new, man? How's life treating you? Because I know this ain't working for you. So what's going on?
Well, today's a big day.
Really? That's why you came over here to pull my chain? Give me a hard time?
Actually, I'm here for your work, your magic.
Really? What brings you on this special day?
I got a date.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah. That date fun. You know the one.
No way. The one. Not the one.
Yep. Gabby.
Gabby? No way. The way you're looking, you got Gabby?
I say, so I just talking things off.
Wait, hold on. Wait just a damn minute. Cyber stalking? I mean, sensei, what is cyber stalking, man? Tell me about it.
Oh, nothing like that, man. I just, I've been thinking a lot about her. Started missing her, you know?
Yeah. Miss her, huh? Remember the first time you met her? When you dropped, remember when you dropped pain on her?
Pain on her.
But you know, I think that was the icebreaker, wasn't it?
That was. That was. It took forever to get that off her hair, too.
So, sure did. Yeah, so how did you do it? How did you find her? What's that? Maybe I could take some advice, because, you know, I got that one on this one as well. But, yeah, I'm telling you, Gabby was she was one hell of a one.
Hey, man.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I was just. Anyway, let's go back to you. So, tell me, man. So, what are your plans? What do you want to do? You know, you could tell me. You know, this is your therapy session.
You know,
I'm not just a barber. So I'm a counselor. You know, I'm everything you want me to be.
That's why I'm here, Johnny. That's why I'm here.
I'm the man. Need more men like you, man. Be a positive role model to these young kids, man. You know, they're the future, bro. You know, some of these kids don't have father roles. You know what I mean? They don't have someone they can look up to. And a personality like you. The way you carry yourself, man, I think you're good for it. That's good, man. So how long is the tournament?
We got 6 months ahead of us.
Good luck with that. May God be with you, man. But I know if anybody can do it, you could do it. Because you're the man. The man.
No, we can.
Love it.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, it's you.
Oh my God, how long has it been?
Like 24 years.
It's been so long. Have a seat.
Thank you. So, what are we having?
Just regular H2O.
Just water? Oh, why are we at a brewery?
I came to the brewery to smell the aroma of the hops. Ah, I'm just fine. Let's get us a drink.
Same old Mikey, always with that rough humor.
So what are you having?
I think I'm gonna have a
michi. Yeah, well, we'll make that too. I'll be right back. Bartender, can I get two michis, please?
Michi? You mean the panty dropper michelada. I got you, bud.
Panty dropper? That's even better. Yeah, let me get those. You're looking out.
Cheers, homie.
Thank you. I got the panty, the michis. Here you go.
Thank you.
Satisfying.
Mikey.
Yeah?
Just go get your course.
You know me so well. I'll be right back. Bartender, can I get a course?
What the fuck? We don't have no fucking course here, homie. We got done but crap beer, man. What's up?
All right. I'm good for me.
Cheers, motherfucker.
Thank you. Hey, what happened to the cool cat? That's right.
Well, there he is. So tell me, what made you reach out to me?
Honestly, Gabby, I don't know. I was missing you. And I actually searched for you. And I found you. And I was kind of nervous about reaching out. I didn't know if you were still talking to Jacob or Anthony. And I was hoping you weren't.
What? You searched me up?
Yeah, and honestly, I did search and research, and you look happy. I mean, and I know that it's been a couple of months since you posted, and I was hoping that you weren't with anyone now. So.
Well, I'm really glad that you searched me up, and for what it's worth, I am single.
Well, that's a relief. So, what do you do for a living? That's amazing. So what do you teach?
I teach biology.
Gabby, that's actually so amazing. You work with kids.
Yeah, well, tell me, what do you do?
Well, here's a catch. I'm actually a teacher too.
No way, what do you teach?
Well, I teach karate. Up until August, I was an electrician, and I kind of got tired of the whole 9-to-5 thing, right? And my little cousin inspired me to become a sensei, and I'm teaching karate now to him and to his friend.
What? No way! A sensei? That's actually pretty cool.
You really think so?
Yeah, definitely. It really suits you. Even back in the day, you've always been the aggressive type.
Yeah, it's bad.
Stupid.
I'm glad we're catching up. This is great.
So am I. I really missed you too. Cheers.
Two?
The stalker in you.
Wow.
Hey, do you want to do something fun?
What do you have in mind?
Well, guys, this is a big victory for Bubblegum. And thanks to all the new members we've had, we're only getting stronger. Thankfully, those idiots, Eagle Fang and Miyagi-Do, were willing to fight. So I think now is just the beginning.
I'm gonna call you when I can, bro. I'm busy.
You guys think that they've attacked Little Sus?
What do you mean?
I mean, if you guys really think about it, him skipping out on training, knowing that this is literally the most important time of the year for him.
You have
phone calls. Think about it.
Just give him time. He'll get used to the environment.
The idea, by the way. No
help. Don't mention it.
I haven't had this much fun in a long time.
I know, I could totally relate.
How long have we been at this?
I don't know, like a few hours?
Again? I thought this was beer pong. This is all you can find, huh? Oof. Well, I'm hoping you're next. Oh, shit! Well, so bad it's getting late. I'm sorry. I wish I could entertain you a little more, but... It is getting late, and I do have work tomorrow.
So, just because it's getting late, doesn't mean that we have to end the night.
Yep. Now?
Yep.
Amelia, wait.
Yeah?
Hey, bud, you got a minute?
Can it be after I call Lonnie?
She already left.
But, wait, she should have waited. I was gonna be... What? No! What? No, how could she leave the country without telling me goodbye? What? This is bull.
So sorry, Neil. Look, she told me that this whole thing was about the whole karate situation. The fight at the mall, her ankle, the tournament. Her parents aren't with it. They don't want nothing to do with this violence.
What are we supposed to do now?
Look, Amelia. We definitely need to find a replacement for her. I'm not saying we're replacing Lonnie. She'll always be family. But we need someone to continue. We need someone to fill in for Eagle Fang.
Hey, Amelia. I found you. I wanted to get back your house.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm just going through a lot.
But wait, I wanted to talk to you about something.
Okay.
So look, Midwinter is coming up and I really don't want to go alone. I promise it's not a date.
I just need a big brother figure.
To watch over me, just a favor, you know? Plus, you and I kind of go back, so I don't know. Only if you want to.
I'll have to maybe think about it. Hey! Okay, I'll go.
Oh, great, awesome.
But I need you to do a favor for me, too. By any chance, are you maybe fast or flexible or a little bit strong?
Yeah.
Oh.
myself shaving. Hey, Emilio, you need to hurry up. Going out with Gabby. I don't know where, but you need to hurry up, please. All right.
Why are you looking at me? Okay, all right. How do I look?
Like a freaking virgin.
Well, of course. I mean, I'm not gonna wear the shorts, but like, the, I don't know, the shirt much? Like,
I tell you this because I really like this girl. You gotta woo the night.
How am I supposed to woo the night?
With a little tap, a little flair.
Hey, Sensei. Hope you don't mind that I changed here.
Not a problem. Hey, you know where Nevin and the boys are?
Oh, they just went down the store to grab a few things.
Oh, okay. Well, if you guys do the after party, no drinking, no fighting.
Yes, Sensei.
Keep it cool.
Of course.
All right. I'll see you guys.
See you. Damn. All the Hannes will be on my fierro.
This is a badass turnout, man.
Like I said,
we're going to
be legends.
We're just going to get people
to
root
from
the
audio. Speaking of teams,
look. Why are they here?
Hey, chill. Remember who the bad guys are.
Bro, what are you doing here?
Relax. We just came for a few minutes. Just wanted to check it out, all right? And by the way, I don't know where you heard it from, but we're not the ones that did all the trash talking, okay? Like, remember, we're the good guys, not the bad guys. Yeah, we're fine.
Very cool. You're not gonna believe what you're right now. It's Emily and your chick.
We'll be right there. Crash party?
Hell yeah. Oh, no. Wait. Not like that. After you. Looking beautiful as always.
We're gonna get so good.
Love the way you party. No. That's a special reserve for us. No. We're not moving that fast. I just
already. I do. I'm just kidding.
I want you to know that you mean so much to me. I don't want to screw this up, and I'm glad we're here now.
It's turning out to be such a perfect thing. So precious.
I'm not screwing this up again.
You're not gonna pull our Houdini again.
I will not disappear on you. We'll take it day by day.
Yeah.
I promise.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna look forward to it every single day. What?
So you got a little something right here.
Thank you.
Okay, that's better.
What, did I do something wrong?
No.
Who is that? Do you know him?
This cannot be happening. Got to be kidding me. Dude, what are you doing here?
Well, obviously I wasn't here to see you, Menudo.
So, what's going on here?
So, some Jack.
Hi, I'm Jamal.
Hi. That's your rival. Oh,
yeah.
I'm Gabby. Nice to meet you. Mikey and I are together.
What? How did that happen?
We used to go study in high school.
You must have been a stud back then. What happened?
Actually, I think I'm just gonna use the restroom.
What are you looking at, loner? Yeah, go right ahead and make yourself at home.
I don't know. Still trying to figure that out.
Dad, what are you laughing at?
I think because of our teenage kids getting in a slap fight and we're fighting over it.
I mean, I guess you're right.
A little ridiculous, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, a little.
I don't know why we're fighting here when neither one of us is the real enemy.
Have you met the new sensei of Cobra Kai?
No.
Well, he's kind of an asshole.
Yeah, what do you expect? It's Cobra Kai.
You know what? Why don't we start over?
Down with that.
Now that we're cool, would you like to join us?
Yeah, sure.
So, what I miss?
Nothing much.
You know, even though you're not tied with those guys, they still know how to throw a good after party.
Yeah, I guess.
What's on your mind?
Is that all yet? Well, I mean, Lonnie was my friend, and I just miss her.
Do you like her?
Well, nah, well, yeah, I did at one point, but then I just kind of like started to see her as a friend.
Well, I'm here.
Yeah, right.
Oh, shit.
So this is what you guys call a party.
Nah, now the party can really begin.
Hello, you ready?
Nah, party's over.
Chill out, party.
David, how could you?
I could hide, no, not kidding. I've always been your shadow and uncle's. And it didn't even come to mom's funeral. And you picked them over me.
He probably has a reason, David.
What's my brother? Husband, brother, is history.
No, David, you don't know what you're talking about.
They're not your family.
And as for you, you and your little geek are gonna get it.
You don't wanna go there. Don't talk to her like that.
Well, we're here now. So what are you gonna do?
So you really wanna do this again?
I'm not gonna beat your ass for months.
Nevin! Cheers.
Cheers.
No. It was a tide. It was a tide.
Yeah, I mean, well, I kind of. You know, I think I might have.
No.
So the bag of ice wasn't all that bad.
That was
bag of rice?
Bag of peas, bag of peas. It was a tiny little bruise on my head.
Okay. So. I mean, to be fair, I didn't leave the fight unscathed either. You know, it got me a little bit.
Right.
All right, all right. I can respect that.
Hey.
Oh, they're fine. They're fine. I mean, my students are exemplary students, by the way.
Yeah, my students, I'm sure they're great.
You're sure they're great?
Positive.
Guys, Mom, you're all right, man.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Come on.
We gotta go meet Sensei at the dojo.
No, he's making a deal at the box roof. We have to meet him at the dojo.
David, you coming?
Yeah.
Next time, princess.
Go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Devin.
Yeah.
Call your sensei.
Why?
I know who this sensei's gonna be.
Come on a wild night, am I right?
Absolutely right. You are my sunlight.
With all BS aside, I hope you do well with your students.
Hey, catch you later.
Alright, see you around, man. Sensei at Cobra Kai, right?
Fuck yeah, I am.
Jamal Sensei of Miyagi-Do. I have a few words to speak with you.
Oh, wow, isn't this a nice surprise? Finally meet the master of the tree huggers. I just can't wrap my head around how you found me.
It doesn't matter. Cobra Kai broke into my home, created a bloodbath with my students and Eagle Fang.
Man, that's funny. I heard they were gonna have some fun tonight. Now I know what they did. I'm super proud. And especially with Team Eagle Fang being there, it's like double the prize, man.
You're gonna pay.
That's cute.
Seriously? We're adults here. How can you encourage such violence? What do you want?
You know, Sensei Mikey, Team Eagle Fang, and the whole reason why my friend's dead. You know, due to their victory. And if you keep sticking your nose in the things that don't involve you, you'll soon up in the territory of being on my list.
Look, I've been involved since the very beginning. There's no way I'm gonna let you continue on this.
You know, I've heard an awful lot about the Miyagi-Dos too. You know, one of those lessons you're gonna have to learn today.
What's that?
You know, you never know when a cobra's gonna strike.
no mercy. Settle this the old fashioned way. Tournament.
Finish the fight there.
Better be ready to have everything in for you. Your students and Mikey's.
We won't let that happen.
Hey, tell Mikey, this isn't over.
Let's begin.